Hello everyone. As you guys may be able to tell from the title of this video and the thumbnail, we're going to be going to something very exciting and something pretty new to me. We're going to be going to my very first NBA game. It's going to be really exciting. A decent amount of time ago, I made a video close to Christmas of the gifts I got and all the cool things. One of them are shoes, fingerboard stuff, and one of them was my first NBA game ticket. My parents got me it. We were going to go see the Golden State Warriors against the Clippers on February 14th, I believe. Anyways, today is the day of the basketball game. I'm really excited. It's going to be really cool. Let me go get my jersey. Okay, I am back with a new fit. I got the Curry jersey on. As you guys can tell, Curry right there. And we are ready to go to the game. So, hello everyone. This is me, the editor. It's the same person, obviously. If you're asking, I put on the same clothes just so it looks the same and whatnot. But I want to say, the process to edit this video took a pretty long time. That's why I'm going to be posting the video a pretty decent amount of time after. So, if that's why it's taking so long, that's why. Anyways, the game was super awesome. I'm not going to say anything about it. You guys just have to keep seeing and watching the video. So, go
squad. We gotta be seeing something crazy out here. Let's just see what they pull off. It's gonna be really cool. Clippers! swear, if I was them right now, I'd be trying to jump over the back. Hey guys, it's Mr. Beast here. Install honey or I'm gonna put a spider on your bed.
No. Okay. Ese nada más el primero.
Well, after the game, the result is the Golden State Warriors did lose the game, but I mean, it was okay. Kawhi Leonard was going insane. He dropped 33 that game. He was playing amazing. Paul George played really good too. He was shooting really nice. The game was amazing. It was super cool to watch. We had some food. We watched the game. The halftime show was really cool. And in matter of fact, I actually have something really cool to show you guys. So during the halftime show, my mom actually did manage to catch one of the shirts that they were launching from the cannon. So now this is, I'm gonna be keeping this. It's a nice shirt. It's for adults, but I mean, who cares? It's a really nice shirt anyways. Anyways, thank you guys for watching and goodbye.